Now your egg white is ready. It's stiff. See, if when you tilt, it doesn't fall off. See, it's straight now. Now you're going to drop in the sugar, the powdered sugar, little by little, and beat. Pour in 1 spoon of vanilla essence and beat again. The egg white into the soaked bread pieces and then bake it for 45 minutes. Preheat the oven at 200 degrees and bake it at 180 degrees for 45 minutes.